and saying he struggles
yeah,
at
right.
the 1 mile flat track. So Halloween come early, perhaps after winning the race. That's a scary statement for the rest of the Chase Field.
Let me tell you what's scary, Danielle. The fact that we've got 4 mile flat tracks left in the chase, we know that 20 team lights out when it comes to the intermediate facilities. Now our Ram race highlights from Sunday afternoon in New Hampshire. 500 start for Kenseth. Trying to match Richard Petty as the only driver ever to win the 500 Cup start. Fellow chaser on the pole, that would be Ryan Newman. He led early. First career win came on the Magic Mile. But Casey Kane, who won there last July, he was pretty good as well in that five car. Eventually grabbing the lead, he would lose 30 laps early. That's the good news. Bad news, he had problems late in the event. More on that in a moment.
His teammate, Jeff Gordon, after not having the day he wanted, lap 30. The 51 gets into the back of the 35, battling for 37th position. He was narrowly missing, and then while hitting under the caution, he lost three spots.